necessary without the support that's required to bring the teams up. Not just pure in sport, but sport is an integral part of the development of youth. It's vital. I don't know, apart from the sports, you've got to focus on your career, that is sustainable development. So sport is a vehicle.
Yes, a starting point, exactly. For a development project.
You've got quite a large alumni of MYSA. You've done quite a lot of things. Even Victor Anyama, actually.
Yes.
Used to play in the MYSA league, actually. And those are the people we are trying actually to tap back to the society to see the best that they can actually do to develop kids that they left back in Mathare. At the same time, you've got quite a lot of other people who have actually graduated from MYSA. They're doctors, they have engineers. We've got all sorts of people.
It's vital to make sure that alumni is strengthened and gives back.
Exactly.
Because then it becomes sustainable. This is your objective.
National Bank. Bank on better.